Digital transformation like IoT, cloud, and data analytics are making our electrical applications more powerful. Integrating data and electrical infrastructure brings so many new possibilities. But how does it work? Our equipment and electrical devices are natively connected. QR codes are located on all of our switchgear and switchboards, giving access to key project information like single line diagrams, instructions, and maintenance actions. With our digital logbook app, information, maintenance schedules, and actions can be easily and securely shared throughout the project at the touch of a button. With digital interfaces, you can monitor and remotely control equipment, and embedded IoT sensors measure a range of electrical signals and installation parameters. Connected equipment produces essential data used with digital apps to locally monitor the installation. It can also be sent to the cloud and crunched 24/7 by artificial intelligence to produce analytics, reports, and help support decision-making. Data is integrated with advanced analytics and global expert knowledge from our connected service hubs, utilizing both human and machine intelligence to transform your applications. This data gives you new perspectives and guides your best performance in many ways. Our digital interfaces improve continuity of service by detecting abnormal conditions, which can generate alarms, enabling faster response, anticipating problems with predictive maintenance based on analysis, and operate or re-energize without delay, from anywhere. Optimized maintenance helps reduce costs with schedules based on condition and analytics. And with data, you can actively manage power availability and energy performance to an optimal level. You can also enhance safety with remote and nearby operation tools designed to use from a safer distance. With EcoStructure, you get equipment with native connectivity as standard, so you decide what is best. So, what will you do with data?